Tony Crocker. On offense, everybody moving without the ball. That's good. Here's Crocker. Tony Crocker, 8. Secondary, nothing. 8 very quickly. Tony's feeling it. There he goes. 10-0. Picked up his third foul. Crocker, another block. Right back to Tiny, left block. No looker. And Tony Crocker.
Tony Gallen is open. Where's the look?
Underneath Gallen. Look at this. Passing. Willie Warren beautifully down to Tiny Gallen. Easy finish. I'll tell you, Willis likes to shoot when he comes in. He drains the deuce. Sooners beat the Orange by 13 to advance to the Elite Eight. Warren, beautiful finish, and then IUPUI. Willie Warren. One. And Davis still can't. Here's Tommy Mason Griffin. Franklin back to Stephen Pledger. That's a deuce.
Is either going to be the best thing for him. Nice drive there. We're going to try to get something going down to the basket.
Tony Crocker, 31.
And there it is.
Took a while. Mm-hmm. He'll turn to the right side. Nothing they can do. 71-53 Sooners. Uh-oh. Tiny on the steal. Uh-oh. Look out. Look out. Oh, he's going to roll it in. He was thinking jam all the way, but they kept clawing away at him. And Jeff Capel likes the effort of Tiny Gallen.
It's a good hustle.
Hit the bottom of the rim, picked up by Bo Gerber. Yeah, the ironic thing. Did he get another one?
Bo.
Bo's got 4.